welcome back to my channel. Kumusta kayong lahat? Kami ni Saki, okay lang. At lagi kayong mag-iingat and stay safe everyone. Si Saki, wala siya dito. Pumunta siya ng supermarket kasi gusto niya bumili ng salmon. At nandito na naman tayo kasi magluto ako ng aming dinner. Gusto niya yung ano, pasta na naman. Mahilig talaga si Saki sa pasta, mga pizza, ganyan-ganyan. Mga Italian food, mahilig talaga siya. At sabi niya, gusto niyang magpasta tapos lagyan ng salmon. Nagluto ako ng pasta na naman. So ngayon, samahan niyo ako magluto. It's very simple lang siya na pasta. Because pasta, you can put any kind of vegetable man and any kind of ingredients that you prepare. Sa akin, mostly, kung anong nasa ref ko, yun lang talaga ang lalagay ko. Kasi kami ni Saki, mag-grocery lang kami pag ubos na yung vegetable namin sa ref, o yung mapanglalagay, ano, ganyan-ganyan. Diyan lang kami mag-grocery, talagang ubos na lahat ba? Ubusin ko talaga. Tapos, kung anong nasa ref ko, i-invento ko na lang kung anong pagkain yung magawa ko. O lagyan ko na lang, ano, can, or may vegetable, basta, yung ano-ano, yun. Kaya sometimes sa akin, ma-surprise na lang siya sa food na nasa table na ba. Kasi sabi niya, oh, nagawa mo yan, ano lang naman. Kaya yan. So, ano din, wala talagang matatapo na food sa amin. Kunwari, kung may mga dairy product ka, or milk, or cream, tapos yung tomato paste, hindiin mo kasi yan makikip longer sa ref, mga 3 to 4 days lang yata. Ganyan, para mas safe ba, hindi talaga siya mag-mold sa ilalim. Kasi ko, oh, malapit na tong masira, gagawan ko siya ng food na mailalagay ko. Ayang na pagkain sa amin. Nasilis talaga akong kumain si Saki. Sobrang hina. Kaya, sabi ko, akong lalaki, siya ang babae sa amin dalawa. So, ngayon, magluto na tayo. Samahan niyo kung magluto ng very simple pasta ko. Ang gamitin ko naman is spaghetti kasi may spaghetti pa kami. You can use different pasta naman, no? Okay, at ito yung nabili niyang salmon, no? Tingnan niyo, grabe, ang laki. Ano to siya? 12 euro. O, diba? Ang laki. Mag-ano ko nito, mag-prito para may ano kami fish sa aming pasta. At pakita ko sa inyo paano ko kunan yung, kung hindi kayo marunong magkuha ng skin ba, kasi sa akin ayaw niyang kumain ng skin sa isda, kaya babalatan ko siya, kunan ko siya ng skin at pakita ko sa inyo kasi madali lang talaga magkuha ng skin. Hindi ko nabutas na ba? Hindi ko siya tinapon kasi first time namin nag-meet ni Saki, binilhan niya ako nito. Kasi yung favorite kulay niya, very obvious, yellow. Nakita niya to sa ano mall. Sabi niya, bilhin daw niya para sa akin. But first time pa kami nakita nun. So, siya dito sa Netherland. Ito nga na natin, B. Ito yung laki. So, lagay natin dito yung iba. Tapon nga natin. So, gas tayo kamay. Yung salmon natin, kinap ko siya kasi sobrang laki ba? Tuluyabuyag lang. Pero make sure lang na yung knife nyo very sharp talaga. Tapos ito man yung skin. Dito kayo mag-start. Ano na siya? I-cut. Nakikita nyo ba? I-cut nyo siya dito. And pa-slide. 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 Para ano talaga. Ganyan nyo. Oh. I-cut nyo. Dapat lang yung ano, kutsilyo mo, very ma, ano, sharp. Yan. Tingnan nyo. Diba, ang linis. O. Oh. Tapon natin yung balat. Malinis na. Yan lang. Ganun lang. Very easy. Linis ko sa aking pasta. Same lang. Ano, garlic, what onion. Tapos, may cheese ako. Kasi hindi ako gagamit ngayon ng cream. Pag may cream, hindi ako gagamit ng cheese kasi very fatty na. At may tomato puree. At may ano din ako dito. Fresh tomato na cherry. Tapos, artichoke. Very nice siya sa pasta. Tapos yung pasta natin, boiled ko na kanina. At in last minute, nilagay ko yung broccoli para mag, ano siya ba? Eh, blanch lang para maganda yung kulay niya. Green talaga. Yan na, magluto na tayo.
Yung pan ginamit ko para hindi na tayo maghugas na madami. At maglagay ako ng oil. Kunti lang. Tapos, ilagay ko na yung garlic at saka white onion. Pag mainit na siya, ilagay na natin. Mainit na yung pan natin, lagay natin yung garlic at saka onion. Lagay tayo ng chicken cube. Yun ang magpapasara pala. Lalaw tayong mamahalin. Mamahalin. Sana may buhok natin eh. Nilagyan ko ng timpit yung pungong ko ba. Para wala tayong bangs today. Kasi... Pero si Saki talaga, gusto niya akong may bang. Pero minsan, ano din ako na, ano ba yun, sabukan sa aking bangs, no? Pero si Saki, ayaw niya na wala akong bangs. Kaya, i-caramelize yung garlic ba, tsaka onion. Pag brown na siya, ilagay natin yung fresh tomato. Yung cherry tomato, ilagay natin. Kasi nag-caramelize na naman siya. Siya. Lagay na natin yung tomato natin. Tomato puree. Tapos, haluin. Tapos, simmer natin ng mga 5 minutes hanggang maluto yung tomato puree. Madali lang magluto, no? Tomato puree, kaya maglalagay ako ng ano, garlic powder at paminta. Always. The same yung ingredients ko. Chup. Yan. Tapos haluin at maglalagay ako ng kunting sugar kasi ano lang to, pure mga tomato ba, so maasim talaga para magbalance yung flavor natin. Kunti lang, ito lang. Chup. Yun lang.
Nag-reduce yung tomato. Pwede nyo din lagyan ng kunting tubig kung ayaw nung berry tomato weak.
Tomato natin, nag-reduce na, ilagay na natin lahat ng ingredients. Yung artichoke, tsaka yung pasta natin. Yung broccoli. Kasi, luto na naman yung artichoke, at tsaka yung pasta. Sabayin na natin. Tapos, last natin ilagay is yung cheese. Puno. Cool. Madami na niluto ko, kasi si Saki, pag kunti lang, nakukulangan. Kaya madami na. Saki sa pasta. Ako, kumakain, pero hindi. Very, very madami. Sakit ko lang. Pagluto, madami.
Natin, kaya lagay na natin yung cheese. Oh, chok. Yun na, haluin. Tapos, mag-melt na yan. Kain na na. Luto na yung pasta. Okay, luto na din. Niluto ko na sa air fryer. Hindi ko na pinakita kasi, ano lang, nilagay ko lang sa air fryer. Tapos, pepper, salt and pepper.
Pasta natin, at tingnan nyo. Grabe, ang laki kay Saki. Para hindi na siya magkulangan ba. Tapos ito yung sa akin. Yung salmon din niya, malaki. Tapos maglalagay ako ng kunting balsamic vinegar. Kasi hindi ko siya nilagyan ng taste yung salam natin. Yung salmon. Ano kasi yung balsamic ba? Bibigay siya ng acidity. Pwede ka din gumamit ng lemon. Pero ito, mas masarap ba? Sobrang sarap nito na balsamic ko. Kaya lang, sobrang mahal, 15 euro. Binili sa akin, tapos, ano, maliit. Pero sulit, masarap. Ang sarap. Kaya ngayon, magkain muna kami.
Pasta with salmon.
Ako.
Pasta.
And madaling have a big bowl.
Wow, with a large chunk of salmon. Oh.
Yeah, because you like salmon, right?
Yeah.
Kain, try natin. Try. That is only, I only use tomato paste. And fresh tomato, cherry tomato. No cream.
It's already a treat to the eye. It looks so good.
Really good. Saki is very sad because, no? Because your favorite Italian restaurant was closed. Yeah.
Yeah, it recently closed down.
Yeah.
After having been there for
about 20 years.
Yeah. It started about 31 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
It started here in Leeuwarden, and I guess I've been there for about 20 years, but I'm not really sure.
I think more.
And the last week, was it last week it closed up?
Yeah.
We were regulars, even three times a week. Me and a couple of friends, you were there sometimes.
Yeah.
Not all the time, but you also joined every now and then.
Yeah, because that's the best pizza. He came from Sardinia. It's very, very good pizza.
Yeah.
Lasagna. Yeah.
I haven't really figured out where to go next.
Yeah.
How to replace this pizzeria. Especially since we knew the guy, the owner, and we often talked to him. Always had a nice chat. And sometimes he treated us to a free beer.
Yeah.
And he even made some special dishes that were not in the that were not on the menu.
Yeah.
Yeah, so now we have to find an alternative.
Yeah.
But now that we're eating Italian food, what do we need a pizzeria for?
Yeah. You think that's better, pasta?
Yeah, it's just as good, or it could even be better, because you can just put your own ingredients.
Yeah. Tingnan niyo si Saki, hindi siya nakontento ba? Inubos niya talaga, ganyan yan pag ano pasta niluto ko kasi mahilig talaga siya sa pasta. Oh, grabe. Enjoy, my darling. Yeah, later you put it in your head, okay?
No.
We're just done eating.
Yeah.
And Saki in the pan always.
We're full and satisfied.
Yeah, it's very nice, always. Always my food. You think my food is always good?
Yeah, it's very nice. I like your food.
And me.
And you as well.
Wow.
I forgot.
You should write my name in your forehead.
Yeah, on my forehead.
Yeah.
Each time I look in the mirror, I know that you're here.
You're buhang ba? My niece, Anna, the one that I was talking the last time I vlogged, that you give her a nice gift, that you book a nice hotel, no?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she really enjoy a lot. And yeah,
it was a very nice research.
Very nice. She enjoy, and yeah, Saki know her when she was still in the stomach, no?
In the tummy of your sister.
Yeah, and then when she's growing up, Saki is always there.
When she was still a baby, you took care of her
most
of the time.
Yeah.
Because your sister had to work.
Yeah, and I'm always there because I can't work because Saki always going there back and forth, so I couldn't really find a job because every time before, right, I spent 3 months in the Philippines and 3 months here.
Yeah.
So I couldn't really find a job, so I just take care of my sister baby.
Yeah, you went back and forth, you came to the Netherlands for 3 months, you had to go back for 3 months and you could come back again, and you've been doing that for a couple of years.
I think I've been doing it like
for 3 years?
No.
Well, I was close. 3 or 9.
Yeah, I've been doing a tourist for 9 years. Can you imagine? Pabalik-balik ako for 9 years here, and later I decided to stay here because Saki is bankrupt. It's very expensive, of course, the ticket back and forth. So I was a bit sad because it's always very expensive, and of course I'm a bit crazy because I decided later, and yeah. It's not easy to be far with your family. You know that he's getting bankrupt, so I decided to stay.
No.
And yeah, a clip on my
of her birthday.
Yeah, of her birthday.
Record video.
So you will see also my family.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Ate Shana. Sing Kairi, sing Kairi. Happy birthday, Ate Shana. Kairi, sing.
Okay,
mag-view
mo sa kanto.
Uy, uy, natulala siya, uy. What
happened?
No, Jackie. How old are you, Ate Shana? Wow!
Happy birthday,
Lulu! Kairi, hold the flower. Give me the ganyang flower.
Give me, Ate Shana.
Kami at kasi tapos na din kami kumain. The same lang yung walking namin kaya hindi na namin kayo dadalhin. My darling also was tired because he did some biking today. And me, I'm busy cleaning, washing, and cooking. Yeah, because I was washing and cleaning and I can't be outside if I'm not done at home. So later, we're gonna do some walking. And I think that's all for today's video.
So if you like this video, please consider subscribing. And we'd like to see you again next time. Stay safe, all of you. And from here, bye-bye.
Yeah. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. God bless you all. And see you in the next video. Oh, you remember who gave this to me?
No.
Oh my god, ridiculous.
Oh, was it me?
No, someone else, some guy.
Ah, okay.
Okay, goodbye.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't remember anymore. I think I need to find a younger guy.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for watching, everyone. Bye.
Bye-bye. It's a wrap.